Hello and welcome to another Poppy Graveyard horror game. Poppy Graveyard horror game. This one's called They Are Here. It's a story, it's a game about an alien abduction. I've seen a few people play it. I didn't try to watch too much of it because I want to kind of be surprised on my own. So we're going to play this game. We're going to try to get as far as we can. Hopefully it'll be fun. Hopefully it'll be scary. And hopefully you enjoy it. So, without further ado, let's do this. Without further ado, let's do this. There we go. All right.
Unexplained phenomena occurs in Grayswood Farm on the night of August 7th. The Sherman family witnessed bright lights in the sky that moved at breakneck speed over the cornfield. The lights moved in a random direction and at different speeds. After a while, they vanished. The strange behavior in the sky was observed at the time each night for 5 nights, like Five Nights at Freddy's, but you know, it's different. According to the owner of the farm, all the animals went crazy. They lost their, the dog became aggressive. He tried to attack him and bit him. The children complained that someone was walking under their windows. Interesting. Farmer Peter Sherman himself in the field saw a strange figure that did not look like a man, like a Mayan. What is it? Deliberate deception? Drawing attention to oneself? Or a sensation of an alien invasion? Journalist Taylor Fox travels to Gracewood Farm to take a photo and make report for the local newspaper.
All right, let's begin. I'm a little nervous, but we're gonna roll with it. All right, we're here. Right. The hell? What was that sound? You know? This is Poppy Graveyard, Action News, Channel 1, reporting. Okay. I got a flashlight? No? Okay. Sherman's house. Okay. All right. Let's move forward. Could I run? Oh. Take a picture. What? Look at me. Look at me. All angles. Can I take another one? That is cool, though. All right. What do I keep staring at? Would it go away? It's weird because three lights, you could tell there's nothing in between them. But then again, you know, they'd be tricking you. All right, garbage bag. Okay, they're still there. Man, I will be. Oh. Now they're blinking. I'll be doing poop right now. Really? Don't mess with me, man. It's not the time. Scarecrow? Okay. That's so cool. They're still there. Okay. Hey, some reading. Okay.
Mr. Fox, we made an appointment, but something bad happened. Our daughter went missing. My wife went to town for help. My son and I went to check out the farm. We'll leave notes for you and police in case we pass each other. Peter Sherman.
P.S. Be careful. All right, stick it right back. Oh, that's a task. Okay.
Hello?
Ooh. Ooh, it sounds creepy. Close that door, even though it doesn't close all the way, but you know what? It works. You hear that?
Shut up!
Pick it up again. Okay. Pretty weird. This is a unique house. Like, look where this is at. Right against the stairs, you know? Who am I to judge? Soda. Oh, newspaper, watch out. They are here. It's only information about UFOs. So it has a little bit of information. August of 1955. God damn. Down to Earth approach to alien visitors. Alright. Look at that. A lot of news. Is that milk? That's milk. It looks kind of dark for milk, but hey. Alright. What's that sound? Cut up in the fridge? Oh, it's a family. Okay, put that back. Let me see. Okay, and this photo, members of the Sherman family. Pretty sweet. What's this? A whale? Okay. That sound is creepy. Anyways, there's nowhere else to go. Oh, they ate pizza. All right. Let's go upstairs. Look at the... This is a weird layout. This will be my bedroom right here. Alright. Alright. Anything over here? More pictures? Aw. Hey. That's the dad and the baby. Okay. It's a bell. These open? No. Okay. What's that? No. 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 Nothing moves. Oh, I got the puppies. Look at your puppies right there. Alarm clock? Could I turn off the light? No? Okay. Alright. There's like light in there, but you know what? We're going to go this way first. Oh, look at this room. This must be the daughter's room. Stuff still in boxes. Oh, I got a note. Oop, my bad. Farmer's note.
This is my daughter's room. During the night, I heard a strange noise. When I came in, she wasn't in her bed, and the window was wide open. I'm sure she was abducted by those things.
What things? Oh, look at her. Is that her running into the cornfield? There's a walkie-talkie. Property of Megan. Look at that. It has like all this sticky stuff. You know? Could I still see that thing in the sky? I can't. Maybe over here? Oh! What is that? Oh. That's nothing. Oh, that was a phone, but... Did I close this door? I guess I did. Alright. Okay. Oh, we got some Nikes. What's this? Nothing? Could I open this one? Nope. Okay, nothing in there. Maybe I could hide in there. Ooh, what is that? Photo from the internet. Perhaps Peter Sherman saw something similar. It looks creepy. That does look creepy. Let me see. Oh my god, I remember this one. I've seen this one on YouTube. That one's scary. That thing came out and it was just like, bidoo, 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 the way it was walking towards the camera. That was scary. Yeah, I've seen these before. Yeah, they're scary. Scary stuff. Supposedly there's a real alien on a bed, you know? knees all busted up for some reason. This alien, he looks like he was smoking something. But, you know, to each his own. And this one, he got the munchies. He looks like a little monkey. It's weird. Okay. Are there lights out there? Oh, it's those lights. This stupid.
I found my old diary. How could I forget that? I saw the aliens. That's so cool how they're drawn, you know? Today was the most exciting and scariest day of my life. I saw the aliens. My parents think I'm lying, but it's true. I was fishing from an abandoned pier on the river. Suddenly, I was deafened by a roar coming from behind. I turned around. Very low above the ground, a huge disc with four flashing lights or windows was hovering. It's one or the other. But, I mean, you know. I felt a punch that seemed to throw me into the air. I froze there as if in zero gravity. I gotta learn how to read again. Everything around me became blindingly bright, and I seemed to lose consciousness. I remember seeing three aliens, tree men, with green skin, gray skin, and big eyes. I was placed on a table as if I was welded to it. They were standing over me. It seemed to me that they communicated with each other telepathically. That's what they say. Then one of them came over and did something up to my head. I don't remember anything else. I woke up on the pier later in the evening and barely made it home. My head was buzzing, and I walked home as if in delirium. When I got there, I found several cuts on my body and two small, very smooth holes behind my ear. What was that? I'm scared of sleep.
Man, that's a lot of reading. Uh-oh. I gotta take a picture of what? Oh, a picture of the diary. Okay. What? Let me see. You gotta shake it, baby. You gotta shake it. Make sure that, you know, the picture's like... Okay, that's cool. Cool. Alright. Okay, obviously I gotta go by the... Uh-oh. Oh my god! What's going on? What do I gotta do? I can't. Okay. Alright. Flashlight. Woo! What the hell was that? Okay. God dang. Okay. Bro, it is. Oh my god. What am I supposed to do? Are they in here? Oh my god, I'm like, I have the biggest goosebumps ever. I just heard a sound. Oh my god. A door opened. Did you hear it? Oh my god. This door wasn't open earlier. Hey, the TV's on. Here's another door. Could I close this one? Oh, that's the bathroom. Any poop in the toilet? Nice. I like this family already. Okay.
As a child, headaches. Did I miss this? Headaches began to bother me. They torture me to this day. I went to the doctors dozens of times, but no one could explain the reason for their occurrence. Now I understand why the doctors could not determine the cause of the migraines. The answer is simple: abduction. I only remember the aliens' abduction when I found my old diary. It was then that the migraines began. The cuts that I noticed then behind the ear were a trace of them. I'm sure their implant is something in me, but some kind of transmitter implant. Because of this, I forgot everything. I definitely decided that I would get it. I'm not crazy.
Oh, what's that? What is that? Okay, a low jar with a strange device. Oh, he got it out. Look at that. Could I take it? Oh, I could take it. What? Okay. Well, now they're gonna know where I'm at. Okay, easy, easy. Okay, there's no power. Wait a minute, 1955? Why is there a VCR here? I'm confused now. Something's not right. Oh! Okay. Pop the tape. Woo! You know? Oh, the bright light. My flashlight turned off. Okay. What am I looking at there? Oh, she's like a zombie. God damn! Alright. Alright. No, we're not playing that shit again. God damn. Okay. Okay, well, we already went in the bathroom. Girl! I hear a bunch of squeal. Hell no. Mm-mm. And I can't even run, right? Let me see. Hold on. Nope. There's no running in this game. Could I have a weapon? What's this? Pictures? What are these? Dead fishes? Bunch of dead cattle? And a skeleton of a camel. Sweet. Okay. Alright. Where do I go? Man, I wish they'd have me some pizza, but hey. You know? There's no power, but the phone works. Oh, because the battery in it. Wait a minute. 1955? What is this phone? Maybe it's not 1955, but anyways. Yeah. Cordless phone. Okay, I gotta make... Oh my god! Hey, Scarecrow. Do you move? No. Oh, now there's... Oh! Oh, no, there's five lights. Okay. Okay. What is this? Yeah, I saw it first. Okay. There you go. Come on now. Do you have to do that? My heart. Could I go this way? I can't. Can't go that way. Oh my god. That is loud. That is ear wrenching. Don't mess with me, aliens. Oh my god, the power is like. My battery died. Oh snap! Nope. Nope. I gotta run to the car.
Run, baby. Run. Oh my God. He's in the car. How'd I get in? Get in the car. Please, drive. Drive. There it is. Beep, beep, beep. Oh my God. Lock the door. Michael. What? Oh my. Turn on, turn on, turn on. Holy crap. Where did I come from? Wasn't I just over there? Oh no, I went to the right.
Wow. How cool is that?
Of course, I'm gonna be staring at that. Oh, okay. All right. Come on, turn on, baby. Turn on. Oh, shit! Okay. Woo. My life? Damn. In the full game, you'll find a large territory of Grayskull Farm and a full story of the alien abduction. Add the game to your wish list so you don't miss a discounted release. I am down. Definitely gonna add it to my wish list. Whew, that was good. That was good. That was good. Anyways, thank you for watching this game. It was called Alien Abduction. They Are Here. If you guys want to play it, it's from itch.io. The game is free to play, the demo. When the real release comes out, like it says here, you get it at a discounted price, which will be pretty cool to play the whole game. But that scared the bejesus out of me. Wow, that was good. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you leave a thumbs up and hit the sub button and give the video a like. That way I can make more videos for you guys. That way you guys can get me a... lost my words. Anyways, make sure you watch me. Make sure you check out my rest of my videos at youtube.com/poppygraybeard. Check out my other YouTube channel at youtube.com/@poppygraybeardretro, and watch me live on Twitch on twitch.tv/poppygraybeard. Whoo, that was good. Thank you so much for watching. Until the next one. Peace.
Thanks for watching, dudes. For our newest video, click here.